My 1999 Honda Accord X, 4-cylinder WVTEC and manual transmission, began to suddenly shut off while I was driving it. Most of the time it would not happen while I was actually accelerating, but it gradually became a very dangerous problem. Sometimes I couldn't restart the car until I had come to a stop. I ordered this as a replacement for my ignition switch. I work on my own vehicles fairly often, and I'm reasonably mechanical. This was an easy part to replace myself and took a Phillips head screwdriver, some pliers and about 30 minutes. My car no longer shuts off while I am driving and this part has been installed for nearly 6 months at this point. Would recommend. The item came perfectly packaged, was exactly as shown and worked perfect for my son's 1998 Honda Accord. It would stall constantly and was becoming dangerous. It took me about an hour to install. An hour because my screwdriver set was borrowed out. Also trying to get my hand in tight spots to pull the plug out and taking apart the plastic around the steering wheel. If you have a Accord that is older, apparently there was a recall on the ignition switch. Grab one of these and it will probably solve the problem. I couldn't be happier. After my son's car stalled, we searched up the symptoms and came up with failing ignition switch. He drives a 1999 Honda Accord and now even our Honda shop recommended we do it ourselves. We found a good video on YouTube on how to install it. My son installed it, and initially we thought it didn't work. However, we changed the ignition switch fuse which failed when we made the swap, and the car has been running great for a few weeks. No complaints, and it probably saved us a couple hundred dollars from finding a shop to do it.